Former Lourdes Regional teacher Naiad Reich was in the Northumberland County Courthouse on Friday trying to get her teaching position back. Diocese spokeswoman Rachel Bryson provided a statement from the diocese.
So I do have a statement from the diocese regarding today's court hearing. We're very hopeful that the court will decide to uphold religious liberty guaranteed to the church. This situation is certainly very unfortunate, but as it directly relates to an issue of faith and the teachings of the Catholic Church, we do believe the court will respect our religious liberty.
Reich's lawyer, Tim Bowers, took questions after the hearing on Friday.
Morning in court, we're very, very satisfied with the record we've developed. We think that we established a number of key things that are very important to us in moving forward. So irrespective of the judge's ruling on the preliminary injunction, we feel that we're in a very, very strong position to take our case forward. I mean, she really enjoyed what she did. She enjoyed educating kids. She had very close relationships with the students at Lourdes, and I think it hurts not to have that, to be a part of that. It also hurts, you know, to be told you can't teach because of something that's really, you know, understandable, the human urge to be a mom. There's a lot of ambiguity in the contract, and in any event, there's still the Civil Rights Act of 1964, which has been interpreted by the courts that even religious employers cannot discriminate against non-ministerial employees when it comes to things like pregnancy, which I think is exactly what happened in this case.